comedian Amber Le Bon. Can you talk us through your outfit?
I'm wearing a Peter Pilto dress and a Jimmy Choo bag and shoes.
Amazing. And why did you pick this outfit for tonight?
Because it's fun. It's a little bit of summer in the winter. I'm trying to cling on to summer.
Yeah, good. And who are you rooting for this evening?
Oh, Peter Pilto.
And what's been your highlight of 2011?
2011.
For preparing for an event like this?
Not really. I think it's what most people's rituals would be, you know, have a shower, wash my hair, try not to have a last minute panic about what I'm wearing.
Yeah. How far in advance do you prepare what you're going to wear?
I'm the worst planner. I do things the day before. I'm so bad.
And does your mum give you any tips?
She's just, you know, she always asks me whether I'm comfortable in what I'm wearing because of the show, if you're not. And kind of, that's
what we're doing. We saw a picture of you with pink tips on your hair.
Yes.
Is that washed out now?
That has. I've now got the blonde end still.
Oh, nice.
You never know. A fun colour might come back. It might not be pink again, but you never know.
It's fun to experiment, isn't it?
Exactly.
Yeah. Well, have a really fun night. Thank you.
You too.